first thing you want to do is go to pussyhack.com.